we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Defense is on him. To Bergeron. He's got the puck. Fisher's focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. Gets the stick on that. To the net. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. Seidenberg's man got a little room right there, Bill.
He got way too much room. That's just a mental lapse.
Gets that puck. What a mustard shot that was. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Good poke check to Fisher. To Bergeron. Big opportunity. Save. No daylight. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. To Seidenberg. Seidenberg. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. Moves that out of the front. Pass up that wing side to Bergeron. Try to find that puck. Get it free. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. And he held on to it. Big time effort. Closing in on the 10-minute mark of the first period. And no score in this game. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Gets it down low. Got that puck. Scores! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Shoots that one up the gut. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Doughty. Has control. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Got where he wanted to be, but that one over the top.
Fine-tuned it a little too high.
Conley. You think NHL.com's going to put that hit in the top 10? I do. 2-on-2 the other way. Conley. We'll get a whistle here offside. Conley. Connects on that one through the Midland area. How did he miss that? Able to pick that one up. Has the loose puck. Good poke check. To Bergeron. Shot that one up through the middle. Well, you don't want to make a mistake right there. Snap that one. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Got that stick in and interfered with the puck. Here's an opportunity. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Seidenberg. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. And that's going to do it here in the first period. At least we found a little scoring in the first. After one, 1-0. Second period action underway. Settle back and enjoy. We're going to get a penalty called here. Delayed call. Seidenberg's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping.
Well, this is going to be called tripping, and Gary, I think it's one of the toughest ones to call. There are a lot of guys that know how to dive to draw this one.
Chance save. Back in the office behind the net, looking for a way to go out front. Breaks up the offensive charge with that poke check. Conley. He'll bring that one over the line himself. Off the mask.
And Gary, it looked to me like he intentionally got his mask and his face in front of that shot.
Looking for a teammate to pick that puck up off a face-off tie. Loose puck and he's got it. Pass along the line. Quick shot from a long way out. Nice blocker save. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Breaks that offensive flow up. Blocks the clearing attempt. That'll get a whistle for offside. Bergeron's just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. He's got pressure. Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is.
Without a doubt, this is a slash by any standards. The new league, the old league, he earned this one.
Got it on the stick. Nice defense in his own end. 3 minutes, 19 seconds. On a breakaway. He scores! And a shorthanded goal.
You got a feeling that goal may result in this team pulling away. These guys came out ready to play. They've been a better team since the first period, and now they're being rewarded for it.
Wester! He's got it between the pads. Somebody's got a big-time hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
And he doesn't want to let his teammates down. I mean, this guy's got guts.
To Bergeron. Fisher. To Seidenberg. Here's a two-on-one. Oh, there's a shot in goal-scoring area. Snags it. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Got to make the move here. Two-on-two on the rush. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. D's on his back on the breakaway. Save made. Not a hard one. Goaltender did not have a good shooter out in front of him. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Takes the shot. Puck down low. He's able to get control of it. Can't believe he was denied on that. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Doughty's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Shot off the pad. In front, got the puck. Wrong side of the line on that one. Doughty. Effort, that's the offensive zone. Puts that one in the net, that's a scoring chance. This is what the game of hockey is like when you play it physically. Watch these hits.
Boy, Gary, you check out these replays. I mean, he has rocked the world and rocked bodies in this tilt.
Yes. to Conley. Pass along the boards. Good work. He got that stick on the puck at the point. Into that offensive zone. Let's see if he can find some help. Picks it up in front. Wrist shot. Well, he blocked that shot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. He picks up the loose puck. There's an offensive opportunity. Nice glove save. Draw coming. Nice play on an opportunity there. We got a face-off.
Well, Gary didn't have to think very long to smother the puck. You know his teammates were saying, get a whistle, get a whistle. We're out of gas.
Picks it up. Picks that puck up. He's alone. Breakaway. Looking to clear. Needs to move it.
1 minute.
Time
left.
About to expire here in the second. Intercepted. Two on two the other way. That's a big turnover right there. You cannot make that extra move unless you come away with a puck, and he didn't. Expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 2-0 at the end of two. Let's take a look at the highlights of this period. Center. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Bergeron's efforts in the faceoff dot. Wow, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. Pass up the boards. Doughty. That's where they wanted that interception. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. Chance scores! And now we've got three unanswered goals on the board. Doughty, scored by number 8.
Through the middle. Assisted by number 91.
The lead penalty coming up. Wrestling his arm up here. Let's see what it is.
You know, I'm not sure he didn't just step on this stick, but from where the ref was standing, he had to call it tripping.
For tripping, on to the penalty, 3 minutes, 18 seconds.
Takes that one up the wing. Big shot, got it. Gains control. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away. Return to Doughty. Conley. Tried to drag that line with him, couldn't do it. That'll be whistled for offside. Doughty. He's got it on the stick, moves it into the zone. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Got the stick in, knocks the puck away. It's up for grabs. Gets it into the zone. They'll try and make something of it. Needs to hurry this power play to Seidenberg. Through center. What a move. Quick shot. To Bergeron. Good pass up ice. There's a nice poke check. That breaks up that attack. Good pass up the wing to move him forward. to Seidenberg. To Conley. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. Gets into that zone too soon. That's going to be whistled offside. That ends that offensive attack. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. To Bergeron, offside, and that will get a whistle. He'll move it himself. Snaps it. Big glove save. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. To get this up in a hurry. Great pass, front of the net. Big time shot, but it hit the post. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Snap that one on net. Save. Doughty's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. That shot is going to be blocked as it hit him. I don't think he realized it till after the fact. Good effort right there to break up the attack. An offensive chance. 3-on-2. Good wrist shot. Put the body right in front of that shot. Credit. Score! Oh, that's 4 unanswered goals on the board. That last goal, now they concentrate more on defense than offense, Bill, because with the time remaining, this should be there.
It had better be enough. If not, it'll be a monumental collapse.
32 seconds.
Keep that thing in the air. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that puts a little salt in the wound. Another goal late here in the third period. Hometown's team late in a game. Putting one on the board to increase the lead. That's pretty much all you need here tonight, Bill.
And all these fans can wake up tomorrow with smiles on their faces.
15 minutes, 25 seconds.
Takes that pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. Knocks it away. On the rush, 2-on-1 chance. Seidenberg's control of the puck right there. That's unusual tonight.
Gary, he's a big minus, and the only way we can forget about that stat is if his team comes back and wins, but that's a long shot.
Third period coming to a conclusion, and not fast enough for the trailing team in this one. We've got a penalty to be called.
Gary, I'll tell you, this penalty was induced by the other guy. I mean, he just looked like he was going to fight, then he decided not to. He sucked this guy right into an unsportsmanlike minor.
That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. PK working hard here. They get the clear. From the boards and not much on it. Picks it up in the offensive end. Dangerous area. Pass completed in front. And he scores! Put his name in the column again under goals.
Doubted.
scored on the power play by number 8. Assisted by
brings that puck into the offensive zone. Makes that shot in a hurry. Long way up. Good eye stick tonight. Boy, is he has some goals. Well, there we go. Your superstar can't get hurt.
No, well, that's why you have enforcers. They enforce a code of conduct. And part of that code says don't touch our star players.
Bill, in this kind of a game at this point here in the third period with the score being what it is, does this fight make any difference?
I don't think it's going to make a difference in the score at all, but I mean, at some point, you got to let the other team know you're willing to pay a price to be competitive. Message sent.
A save in tight. Picks that puck up in behind the net.